if I look at the status of inequality and, more importantly, of our ecological footprint and the climate crisis, no one can say that the financial sector has been seen as an efficient allocator of finance. After the financial crisis, you might have thought that they had learned a lesson. Absolutely not. So other methods could have been envisaged, and one of them is helicopter money. I know that you answered to Jonas Fernandez earlier that, well, you had to see whether this was actually fiscal policy or not, and you have concluded apparently that it is. So if you have any studies confirming that, I would like to see them. Because actually, when I look at the kind of policies that you've been performing, you might call this helicopter money for the rich.
Now, these are objectively pretty new ideas. They have not been discussed by the Governing Council, and they, so we should look at them, but they have not been tested as well.